slow internet speed will no longer haunt Facebook chats as the companies defined a new way to counter this problem. Facebook launched the lite version of Messenger in India on Thursday. The app was launched earlier in June for multiple countries, but the India launch was long awaited. From today onwards, the app will be available on Google Play. The app provides similar functions as the Messenger app, which lets users send and receive texts, photos, links, emojis, and stickers.